Lucha Libre legend is here.
A man who has done it all in WWE.
The following is a Fatal 4-Way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Rey Mysterio has the ability to mix up styles at a moment's notice, and yet always finds a way to win.
And his opponents, first, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 197 pounds, Chin Carr.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
A man looking to take the Mysterio name in a new direction.
Tons of rookie talent, but now has that edge that can bring him even further.
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominic Mysterio!
Byron, think about where Dominic made his debut, at SummerSlam.
You cannot ask for a higher pressure situation, yet Dominic Mysterio thrived and showed how much he has truly learned from the guidance of his father, Rey Mysterio.
Dominic certainly wise beyond his years. He can do things in the ring that sometimes takes others years to learn.
I think Dominic Mysterio has all the potential in the world.
I agree with you, Cole, and it looks like Dominic's already starting to realize that potential.
And from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 165 pounds, the Dragon Lee.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Here we go, Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no countout, anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
Hold on a second, he might be finding a submission hold here.
He avoids the damage.
Reversal after reversal, these two are ready for each other.
Get back here, leg lariat. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Any superstar has the odds against them entering a fatal four-way. What's the best way to overcome those odds, Corey?
Well, there's a few options, Corey. You can lay in wait for a moment to capitalize, or you can power through and take everyone on head first. The most important part is breaking up any pinfalls or submissions.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Face first into the chair.
He returns to the ring. A reverse runner.
Hooked up. DDT.
He's taking this to the floor now.
A ladder. Things are about to get high risk and very painful.
This match grinded him down a little.
Boom, DDT.
That's gotta be it. Takes a shot. Oh, suicide. DDT.
That's nuts. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now.
Unbelievable athleticism.
That was amazing. Squirts his way out.
The biggest little man in WWE history is standing tall. Throws the opposition back into the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Thinking about when he sets it up here.
Oh, bridging package powerbomb. There's two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
Him back in now. Oh no.
On a reverse DDT.
This fight is going down right in front of our face.
Looking for the arm. Looking for the arm.
Looking for the Fujiwara armbar. It is in. It is deep.
Reverse counter. Nice knee.
And now thrown back into the ring. This one is headed outside, guys.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out.
Oh, look at that suplex.
Oh, my God, into a powerbomb.
Mysterio couldn't avoid the big shot.
Cross the close count.
Getting that cover.
Is it enough? And kick out at two.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Into the barricade.
Oh, man.
Wheelbarrow Hurricanrana, very nice takedown. Ooh, that hurt.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Ah, Dominic gets cut off.
Oh, this,
uh-oh.
Look out.
With a DDT. Control here with a... He turns it around.
Oh, my gosh!
Attempting to boast here, perhaps not the wisest choice for the young Mysterio. And that was an effective attack, guys.
A measure of
Byron, come on, get
Mysterio sent flying. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Ooh!
Rey Mysterio now setting him up.
Beautiful satellite DDT by Mysterio.
Driven down to the ground.
This could be it. Are we going to see a tap out?
Body is
reverse counter. Nice knee.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
He may get the three count right here. Is that? And he fights it off.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Schoolboy.
But no!
Picture-perfect execution.
Mexico!
Will this be enough?
Kicks out before one.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Put your attention back to the match.
Good luck catching your breath after that.
Oh, so athletic!
Oh, man, drop kick!
And the hits to the core keep coming.
And he keeps his focus on the attack to that area.
Reversal on top of reversal.
And control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And Mysterio beginning to really be worn down here.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
He's back into the ring.
Escape just in time.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Splash from Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio concealing here.
Telling his opponent no size difference is going to make Rey back down. Oh, and a reversal. Oh, a sit-out slam. Does he have him here? Kick out just before two.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Looking for some kind of equalizer here.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
Rey had that well scouted.
Kendo stick to the skull.
God, disturbing impact.
Mysterio with great evasion.
Whoa, incredible hurricanrana. Time he wants.
Here we go again.
And he doesn't connect.
Oh, God. The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
These superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Look out! Fails to hit the bullseye. Dominic setting his sights on his opponent now. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. It makes him pay with a counter. Sweeps the legs.
Crushing double stomp.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. He saw that one coming. Dominic Mysterio
should have some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called on, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Frustrated over that kick out, asking himself, what do I have to do next?
Tilt the world head scissors.
And there's Ray dealing with another heavy-handed attack.
The longer this match goes on, the worse position Mysterio's in.
Here is your winner, Chin Kong.
What an explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to settle, here's your winner.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.